What is going on, guys? I'm back with another video, and so did another part two of my concept arts for season 7, which is Hands of Time. So I'll show you there's like the two of these, and I think there's gonna be one more, so let's get on with it anyway. Alright, so what we have is 70623, which is the Shadow of Ninja. So here we have is the two samurais, and it comes with Zane. It's pretty interesting to see this thing being launched. And that's when there's Zane right here. I'm totally gonna get this set since it only comes with Zane. So yeah. Next up, 70624, which comes with Cole Lloyd. Well, I forgot the set name. And the set is 70623 Shadow of Ninja set. And it comes with Lloyd, Cole, and a samurai. Pretty interesting. It looked like Cole's human in the set. He's not a ghost. And so pretty much this thing could like fly and stuff. Can it fly? I think it also suits stud shooters too. I'm totally gonna get this set because it comes with Lloyd and Cole. And I'm getting this set because it comes with Zane too. So yeah, tell me what you guys think about this in the comments below. And so please come like and subscribe. And well, I'll see you guys pretty soon. Bye. And thank you for hitting me up to 400 subscribers. I'm so hyped. There's gonna be three videos of on Saturday. I'm gonna like post it and show the giveaway winner. And so yeah, guys, please come and subscribe. See you guys in the next video. Bye.